My name is Georgia Perkins. I'm a graduate exercise physiologist here at Helping Hand. I graduated last year in Clinical Exercise Physiology from UniSA. During my last year of my degree, I did come to Helping Hand for a 6-week placement. It was really great to get out in the workplace, put some of the theory into practice, and really see how these environments run.
She was a natural with residents, great clinical skills, and so we really looked for an opportunity to employ her as a result of us getting to know her while she was on clinical placement. And she's now a very successful graduate working within Helping Hand. It's fantastic.
I always knew that I had a passion for working with the older generation. We're currently working on a bit of a research project here at Helping Hand that is trying to look at the benefits that exercise physiology can provide to those residents in aged care facilities. It's really great to work with a wide range of health professionals. This just gives me a broader perspective of what people in different kind of jobs do within my industry.
Helping Hand has had a partnership with UniSA for over 20 years. In the last 10 years, I think that has really evolved, particularly in the student placement area, and we have now a very strong partnership with the School of Health Sciences. It's really important to realise you're never just a student. As a result of a placement like George's, we actually saw enhanced resident outcomes. So as a student, you can be part of the evolution of the aged care sector, and that's really exciting.